find me a black man who has shot a cop and then apologized for it, or in some cases, hasn't apologized for it, and I'll show you vast numbers of people on the left who are eager to see him brought back into the fold, and even canonized as some kind of saint. But find a white guy who told a bad joke in 2007, and these same people will want to see him destroyed for it. That is a bit of hypocrisy that everyone left of center has to become allergic to.